In this part of our presentation, we'll review the characteristics of severe thunderstorms. This particular picture is shown at a distance of about 15 miles or so away. At this distance, you can see some features such as an overshooting top. This is an indication of a very strong updraft. If this particular overshooting top persists, then the storm is strengthening. However, if it collapses, then severe weather is imminent. Also, take a look at the anvil that's at the top of this. It shows sharp, solid edges. They're spreading backward toward the west. The overall storm tower does have a tilt to it. It does show sharp, bulging edges as well. The tilt is because of wind shear. This particular picture is taken more than 10 miles away. And here we're going to focus on the flanking line. This line of clouds extends away from it. This indicates that the storm will intensify or sustain itself for quite some time. When you get a little closer to about 5 miles or so, you'll also be able to see more of the rain-free base and the wall cloud that's at the bottom of the thunderstorm. This indicates a strong updraft. Rain and hail cannot penetrate it. When you see a wall cloud, there is a higher potential for a tornado to form, especially if it is rotating. When you're spotting, it is important to identify the updraft and the downdraft. The updraft, or the inflow into the storm, feeds it warm, moist air. Usually, this is where most tornadoes will form. The downdraft, or the outflow, spreads cool, rainy air outward from the storm. The outflow is associated with high wind gusts, as well as heavy rain and hail. If we compare a severe storm versus a weak storm, the severe storm on the left has an anvil and an overshooting top. However, the storm on the right, a weaker thunderstorm, contains no anvil. On the storm on the left, it has a stronger updraft and instability, and also stronger wind shear. The storm on the right has a weaker updraft and instability, and thus weaker wind shear. Also notice on the left the sharp edges in the storm tower, whereas on the right side, the edges tend to be more fuzzy.